Welcome back, Wellness Warriors, to the Enthuse and Explorer channel. If you don't know me already, my name is Caitlin Thompson, and I have a confession to share with you. Now, many of you know me by the content that I create or the supplements that I've developed, and generally the umbrella theme is mental health, happiness, joy, and overcoming depression, anxiety, and stress naturally. And one thing that I wanted to share in this video is the vulnerable truth of my own struggle with depression and anxiety. And I wanted to make a point to share that in order to help support or inspire others, you don't have to be 100% perfect or complete yourself. Now, as someone who specializes in inspiring others and bringing tools of mental health and wellness to people, it can sometimes feel hypocritical to acknowledge that I still have my own struggles with these things. And I used to really be quite harsh with myself and judgmental and, you know, say like, you know, here I am, I'm depressed, I'm in this dark place, and who am I to be telling people what they need to do to be happy? Who am I to offer any advice or present myself as an expert on being happy when I'm here feeling sad? And I used to kind of beat myself up about it. And then I finally realized it's not about pretending to be someone you're not in order to appeal to other people. It's about being real and authentic. And actually, the fact that I am still someone that struggles with depression and anxiety and stress, I think actually makes me more equipped to help people with depression, anxiety, and stress. If you think about it, someone who's perfectly happy all the time and really doesn't ever experience those feelings or states of mental health, it's hard to relate to them if you're someone who can't resonate with the idea that everything is peachy and wonderful all the time. So what I had to understand and realize was that actually, because I shared this common struggle of achieving stable happiness and joy in my life, it actually made me more qualified to offer support and to offer help to others that are in the same boat as me. Because then I'm not like so leaps and bounds ahead of them in their process that there's no longer a connection, there's no longer this ability to relate to each other. I'm actually in the same journey, on the same path, just a few steps ahead, which means that the information and the things that I share are going to be more relevant to where they're at than someone who's already figured it all out. So coming up with this perspective really helped me forgive myself and to let go of judgment about me needing to be someone who is ultra happy all the freaking time in order to maintain this image of someone who's an expert in happiness and joy. That's just what I wanted to share with you guys, is that at the end of the day, I'm human like you. And really the purpose of me delivering this message, it's not for you to feel bad for me that sometimes I'm sad. That's just part of being human. We're all sad sometimes. There's plenty of things to be sad about at very appropriate times in our lives. But really, I wanted to share that, again, reiterating, you don't have to be complete or whole or a master at anything in order to inspire or support someone else. And I hope that by sharing this honesty, this vulnerability with my followers, with my customers, with my friends and loved ones, that together we can actually rewrite the stigma and the taboo around being honest about how we're feeling and where we're at without fear of someone judging us or accusing us of not having our shit together or pretending like any of us are even supposed to be perfect and happy all the time. Because the more I move through life, the more I realize that's actually not really how life works. And what a boring life that would be if we didn't have the extremes of our emotions to help us have some contrasts and really appreciate when we do have moments of joy and peace and vitality and bliss. Our lives would be so boring. So I hope that by sharing my confession with you, that you'll realize that right now, right here, you are probably inspiring somebody around you, someone in your life, even though you're still on your journey, even though you might still have your imperfections and you might still have those days where everything feels hopeless or your anxiety is crippling or you don't even want to be alive anymore. Just know that that doesn't mean that you aren't providing value to someone else and inspiring them in some way to keep going in their journey with their own battles, okay? I love you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, because I share all sorts of cool tips and tricks with you about how to uplift and maintain your mental health and well-being so that you can be the best version of yourselves and live the most awesome life possible and help those around you do the same. Smile on, my warriors. I'll catch you next time, and I will see you then.